and we're going to be playing One Chance. I'm excited to play this one. I really am. Do I know what it's about? Not really. No. No, I don't. But I'm going to play it. In 6 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. What? You have one chance. Oh, 6 days. Hello, beer. Molly's room. Oh, hurry up, honey. And I couldn't read them all. Do I really have to go to school today, Daddy? I say yes. Bathroom. Today is a big day! Get a move on! Fine. What is that? The Daily News! Cancer cured! Yesterday, a team of scientists led by Dr. Pilgrim left cured cancer. The team had been working on a cure for the illness for 7 years before they made a breakthrough in cell destruction yesterday. The cure, currently known as... why is it just a list of numbers? Could also be used to fight other harmful cells, even the common cold. E4 blah 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 will be applied through the form of gas. That's all I see. And it's Tuesday. It is Tuesday, apparently. I like all the people in the background. Are you smoking? Well, if it isn't the Xavier. Congratulations, John. This is a big step. Okay, you all look at me.
We should go out for a drink to celebrate, John.
In 5 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. One chance for what? What do I do? Okay, I gotta do something. Can I, like, touch anything? Molly's room. Hello, kiddo. Mom's in the bath. Okay, I'm gonna go see her. Oops. The phone's been ringing all morning for you. Must be important. Okay. Where is our phone? You know what? I don't care. Going outside. The Daily News cure deadly. The cancer cure discovered earlier this week has been found to be beyond deadly, according to officials. If this doesn't stop at only killing cancer cells, the drug goes on to kill every other living cell in not only the human body, but everything else. If the gas-based drug was ever used, it would go cause catastrophic damage to the Earth. Okay. So here go my blue car. Hello, yellow car. Hello, purple car. Hello, green car. John, the drug is dangerous. We're going to blah 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 blah. And I don't know what I was doing there. Oh great, they're gonna get angry at me. Don't look at me. It's not really dangerous as they say it is. Is it, Doc? No! No, it's not! Don't call me Doc! It's locked. What are you looking at? Huh? 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 God, John, what have we done? I've done tests thousands of times. It's so much worse than we thought. It's gonna change everything. Oh, geez, don't... No! Did I just see that happen? In 4 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Oh, you're in bed? You're in bed? I'm wearing a normal shirt. Do you really have to go in today? I don't wanna, but I have to. Okay. Hello, Molly. Why don't I have to go to school today? Because you're a special kid, Molly. Just play with your teddy and be a good girl. Goodbye, sweetie. The Daily News, the end is nigh. World leaders all over the Earth addressed their people yesterday and told them of the up-and-coming end of days. A cell-destroyed virus is already widely spread and taking its toll on the world. The first signs of the virus in your area apparently include plant life dying. This includes things like grass and trees. Scientists say at this rate, the spread of infection, we have nothing. And there's more, but I can't see it. Who cares? Who reads the entire paragraph? Oh, people are on strike now. Don't look at me. There must be something we can do. What happened here? Where is everybody? Or everyone? Why aren't I wearing my lab clothes today? I like how I walk. Just dot, 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 dot. It's locked. Oh, don't tell me you're gonna do it too. Don't worry, John. I'm not gonna jump. Although I don't suppose it matters now. Go home and be with your family, John. Okay, I'm going home. Just have to walk all the way back. Wait. I'm checking. Let me back. Did he jump? Okay. Oh, that's new. You're going home, Doc? Yes, I am. I've got the keys for the lab here if you want to work. Actually, you know what? Give the keys here. In 3 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. I like how all my clothes are all over the floor. Oh, I guess they're kind of hers too. Molly! Aw, Molly, you're still sleeping. Oh, you're so cute, Molly. Why's your teddy bear out there? Our house is so messy. What happened to it? 50% dead by morning. Scientists have predicted that by Saturday morning, half the population of the human that were alive on Monday will be dead. As the death toll rises to unmonitorable numbers, teams of scientists all over the world are still working on a cure. Riots are taking place all over the world, and mass looting is in effect.
John, we need you at the lab.
We could be on something, but we understand if you want to be with your family.
Hey you! I'm glad you can make it.
You know, since this could be our last day on Earth, I've been meaning to ask you something. Do you maybe want to get out of here? No? Creep? Oh no. Don't tell me. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Please tell me. Please tell me that is wine. Oh no.
mommy, daddy?
Oh, she's riding on my back. She's not on the mirror, though. Let's not show her the bathroom. You wanna grab Mr. Teddy? You wanna grab Mr. Teddy? Oh, no you don't? Okay. We're not gonna show her the bathroom. We're going to go into work today. Well, no newspaper today. Just one person now. Take Molly to... You know what? It'd be really nice to spend time with my kid at the park. But then we can also discover a cure. But maybe this is Molly's last day. You know what? We're going to the park. Heck with it. Go on, Molly. We're gonna play in the park. I don't feel very well, Daddy. No, no, Molly! Molly! No, no! Oh, Molly! Oh, man! I'm getting a little emotional. Today, every single living cell on planet Earth will die. You had one chance. Oh. Oh man, I think I'm dying now too. I'm like see-through. Oh, little Molly, little cute teddy, gone. There's blood in the bathroom still. I'm gonna go drive. What's that in the middle? You know what? Let's go to the park. What the heck? Was Molly on my... What? What's going on here? I'm getting freaked out. Oh, it's snowing. It feels so emotional. I'm gonna sit on the park bench. I'm gonna watch the snow. It's beautiful. Fall asleep at the park bench, but it's peaceful. Aww, I feel so sad right now. Poor little Molly. Well, thanks for watching. Gotta go wipe these tears off. Bye.